Hello my little scholars, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and doing well. Children, do you all remember that you all had learned something about our body parts and our sense organs? Right? So, do you all remember how many sense organs do we have? Yes, we have 5 sense organs. Sight, smell, touch, taste and hearing. We can see with our eyes, we can smell with our nose, we can taste with our tongue, yes, and we can hear with our ears. Very good. And which was the last one? Touch, yes. How do we feel anything? We can touch with our skin, we can feel with our skin, right? So these are our 5 sense organs. Today children, we will be revising the same topic, that is body parts and sense organs. And yes, not only this, today we will be having one quiz time. Yes, I will be asking you all some questions. You would be answering to my questions, right? So, are you all excited about it? So, let's start.
So children, let us revise our body parts and sense organs. First, let us have a look at our different body parts. This is our body, right? Now, this is our hair, eye, ear, nose, mouth, this is neck, shoulder, chest, stomach, hand, this is knee, this is leg, and this is foot. We wear our shoes in our foot, right? Let us repeat once again. Now, you all will also speak with me, okay? What is this? This is hair. How do we look at things? We look with our eyes. This is our eye. We listen or hear with our ears. How do we smell things? We smell it with our nose, right? We eat from our mouth. This is our mouth. This is our neck, shoulder, chest. What is this? Right, this is stomach. And what is this? It's our hand. This is our knee, leg. And where do we wear our shoes? Yes, very good. Foot. Okay, so these are our different body parts. Now let us have a look at parts of our face. This is hair. What is this? Hair, right? This is forehead, eyebrow, eyes, ear, cheek. Then this is mouth, teeth, tongue, and chin. This is chin. Let us repeat once again. Hair, eyebrow, forehead, eye, ear, cheek, mouth, teeth, tongue, and chin. These are our different parts of a face. Okay. Now, children, do you all know that our faces and our eyes are different from each other? That is, the shape of our face and the color of our eyes are different from each one. Right? Let us have a look at the different types of shapes. Okay? This is round shape. This is round shape of face. Oval face, pear shaped face, and squarish face. Now quickly go and have a look at the mirror and just see what shape face do y'all have. Okay, just observe that. You can observe your parents or your siblings' face also. and also your friends. And also observe the color of your eyes and anyone other's eyes also. Okay? Yes, as I had told you all, now it's quiz time. Yes, in this, I will be asking you all one question and you all will guess that who am I. Okay? So, shall we start now? Okay, 3, 2, and here comes our first question. I help you to see a bird flying in the sky. Who am I? Who am I? I help you to see a bird flying in the sky. Now tell me, who am I? Now the answer is 3, 2, 1, and the answer is eyes. Eyes help us to see a bird flying in the sky, right? Yes, so the correct answer is eyes. With the help of our eyes, we see everything around us, right? Now, let us see the next question. I help you to hear a beautiful song on the radio. Who am I? I'll repeat my question. I help you to hear a beautiful song on the radio. Who am I? So children, who am I? Any guesses? Who helps you to hear a beautiful song on the radio? Now, the answer is correct. Ears. With the help of the ears, y'all can hear beautiful song or anything, right? So, ready for the next question? Now, what is this? I help you to smell flowers. Who am I? I help you to smell flowers. Who am I? With whose help do you all smell? Now, the answer is nose. With the help of the nose, you all can smell flowers or anything, right? If mama cooks yummy food for you all can smell the food with that, right? So, with the help of the nose, you all can smell anything. Now, what is this? I help you to taste yummy, yummy food. Who am I? I help you to taste yummy, yummy food. Who am I? Who helps us to taste the yummy, yummy food? Noodles, then pizza, chocolates. Who helps us to taste everything? Now let us see. 3, 2, and 1. Yes, it's tongue. Tongue helps us to taste yummy, yummy food, right? Your favorite food, right? So, now next question. I help you to feel the soft fur of a rabbit. Who am I? I help you to feel the soft fur of a rabbit. Who am I? How can you feel the soft fur of a rabbit? You can feel it with the help of the skin, right? See, over here y'all can see. With the help of the skin, y'all can feel the soft fur of a rabbit or a teddy bear or anything, right? So children, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. And very soon, we will be meeting in my next video. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.